to channel 3. This signaled the start of programming. So let's go.